no question. Talking about this yesterday, Coach, it's been like that all year. You know, he always talks to us every day, how we feeling, you know, make sure we get our rest, make sure everybody's fresh, ready to go at all times, especially now going into the playoffs. So this last little stretch, definitely point of emphasis.
You talk about how good things were going during the winning streak, the long winning streak, and it's like no big deal, and you're back on another one. Is that kind of the whole season?
I think we were joking when we talked about not really worried about thinking about that winning streak, but it really didn't, it doesn't matter. Every game going in, trying to win, feeling like we can win every game. So you have that mindset. Win streaks are better. It's just trying to play and win every game.
Is it hard to get that mindset team-wide?
No, it's pretty easy. Like I said, it's a veteran group. Guys, so many guys have been around, been on different teams, and we all feel like this team's special. You know, kind of take it personal every game and try to be the best team that we can be. So we have that kind of group. It's come back to it.
You've won some things like the
Pistons game. Yeah, I mean, I think it sounds like our worst shooting game of the season. We still get a win. I mean, that's what it's all about. I think that's championship habits, figuring out a way. I think we've done that in and out all year, especially with all the injuries and different things we've had. We just figured out a way to win and keep it going. So it's something that we definitely will do this season.
Not guys here that have wins, not championships, but how to have championships, how to understand.
I think it's understanding. At some level, everybody's won. You know, it's not like nobody's ever won. Everybody's won. Everybody knows what it takes to win. And I think it's just all of us collectively putting it together and trying to do it for this team this year. And that's what it's been. Everybody sacrificing, giving up this, giving up that, just staying together and doing what we got to do for the good of the team.
PJ, you know a great deal for what you do on defense, man. What it means if you get some significant buckets on the offensive end last night.
Like I said, it's just doing whatever we got to do to try to win. Whether that's in the X possessions, offensive rebounds, everything. Just whatever it takes every single night to try to win, that's what it's all about.
There's been some conversation about you officially getting all defensive. What does that mean to you?
Nothing. I just want to win. It don't matter. I mean, myself, whatever. You just want to win.
Would it have meant anything at any other point of your career, do you think?
Maybe. Yeah, for sure. Like my mindset this year is not really worried about anything like that. It's just trying to win and go as far as we can. We always talk about how special our group was from the beginning when we first got together. So anything less than winning is, you know, acceptable. So, be careless.
Thank you.